Hello, I am Aryan Vaida. I am studying in Polar ISC 11th grade under Commerce stream, and I'm here to give this survey on my views towards the LGBT.
Hi. Okay, so for your first question, what would be your advice to people who do not support LGBT?
My advice towards the people who do not support LGBT mostly is, like, you should not discriminate against them you should not discriminate against the people who are under LGBT in such a way that they feel bad about themselves or hurt themselves, like, due to mental or physical depression on the particular topic. Because if you continuously talk to that person or demotivate him, even if you do not support LGBT, that will mentally mentally affect you.
Okay, so for your second question, can you share a few experiences you had with a few people of the LGBT community?
I have a few friends who are bisexual or gay, either one. Like, some of them are bisexual, some of them are gay. They are as good as normal people, like, there's no difference at all. There's no particular experience with them because they just blend in with the crowd. There's nothing to be...
Why, according to you, is LGBT rights a very important topic in the present time?
See, in the current generation, people can speak up and show their voice to others. Like, the current generation has come to such a position where people can decide their gender and think about who they like and who they don't. So this is the perfect generation in which you can choose what you want to be and you can fight for your rights.
What, according to you, is the hardest thing such people have to face?
Discrimination, rejection in such a way, like, the parents do not allow you at all to be that particular gender, even though your heart is put towards that. There is public shaming, there is name calling, teasing, whatever, social stigmas and all of those things. Those are the hardest problems because it's a day-to-day life where people look down on you and they do not treat you as a normal human being. They think that you are mentally sick in a particular way.
Okay. What would be your advice to someone facing troubles with acceptance?
Troubles in acceptance, this problem is mostly faced in India mostly by parents. Like, parents do not accept their children being a particular gender. So people will mostly, parents will force their children to act normal and perform nicely. And perform nicely in such a way, like, be normal and not speak about genders and all of the other things. So if you're against the topic and if you're trying to support, if you're against LGBT, at least speak to your child in such a way and treat them as a human being so that they do not feel dejected or do anything rash to themselves. Just, if you don't want to talk to them, it's alright, but you need to not hurt them in a mental or physical way just due to their likings or dislikings.
Okay, and what, according to you, is the best part?
The best part about the LGBT community so far is that it unites all the people of different genders and beliefs together in one place. Like, the pride marches unite all the gays, lesbians, transgenders, bisexuals, all at one place so that they know that they have a voice and they can speak about themselves. And they have a voice, like a proper community to speak with.
Okay, thank you so much for this, literally. Thank you so much. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Kyali Ramkrishnani and I'm here to be a part of this survey.
Hi, I'll be asking you a few questions on the LGBTQ community. So your first question is, what would be your advice to the people who do not support LGBT?
I think my advice to them is, you have many problems in life and you complain about it. Have you ever thought that you might be the cause to someone else's problem? Have you ever thought that you not supporting someone might lead to them being depressed or them being completely heartbroken. Have you ever realized that, like, you need mental support and physical support, someone else might need it too? So why do you discriminate between you and them? Because I don't think there's a man and woman, there's just a human.
I'm sure you must be having some friends from the LGBT community. So please, can you share some experiences?
I have a guy friend who is actually bisexual, and I think the most difficult part about him was him coming out to me. And I think that's what makes the difference, because they don't know how you are going to react, and they don't know whether you're going to want to be friends with them anymore or not. So I think my experience is that you just support them. The maximum you can do is not criticize them. Even if you don't support them, at least don't criticize them. Because I think the only thing I ever said to him was, so what? You're just as human as I am. So, and he felt really, really good about it. And if you can make someone's day, why don't you do it?
So your third question is, why, according to you, is the LGBTQ community an important topic for the present time?
Everyone in this world is progressing, right? So why aren't human beings as one community progressing? I think the one thing I have seen is that the LGBTQ community is united. They stand up for each other. And that is the most impressive thing ever, because here I'm only hearing about wars and treaties and blah, blah, blah. But what I hear with the LGBTQ community is that they're marching together, they're staying together, they're fighting for their rights. And I think not even a normal resident of India fights for his rights.
So what, according to you, might the people belonging to the LGBTQ community must be facing?
Must be facing, I think they must be facing a lot of struggle with the way they're treated. They must be fighting, like, I cannot even put it to words, but what they are going through versus what we are creating for them to go through is even worse than what, like, normal slums or anybody would go through, because you're not realizing that you're not only putting mental pressure and putting them through depression, you're also making sure that they don't get a chance to speak up. They don't get a chance to live their life. They're isolated. They're discriminated. All you see is one person standing in the corner. Why? Because he's a part of this community. But have you ever thought that it was his choice? He's proud of it now. And I think everyone should be proud of the way they are.
That's nice. What would be your advice to the people who are facing struggles in accepting their sexuality?
Why are you facing struggles in accepting your sexuality? Your sexuality is yours. You don't have to worry about the world accepting it, for sure, because that's not your problem. Your problem is just you accepting it. And if you're asking me to give advice to you, I'm just gonna say, if you weren't a part of this community, wouldn't you be proud of yourself? Wouldn't you accept yourself? So just because this wasn't your choice, but you're a part of it now, why don't you accept yourself now?
So what do you think, according to you, is the best part of the LGBTQ community?
I think the best part of the LGBTQ community is I haven't seen them step down in so many years until this last year, I guess it was legalized. Last year it was legalized, and they didn't step down all this while. Even a few weeks back they had a march right here, and I think that's the most impressive thing ever, because they don't discriminate. We talk about discriminating between black and white, but why don't we talk about discriminating between LGBTQ and non-LGBTQ? Like, what's the difference? I think the best part about it is we're seeing that the world is progressing, but in the LGBTQ community, the humans are progressing.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Krishna and I'm here to take the survey.
So your first question is, what would be your advice to the people who do not support LGBT?
Think of it this way. You aren't allowed to love. Okay, so, and you feel, and you have bad luck, and that's just sad. What if you were there? How would you be? That's all I would want to say.
That's great. Can you please share a few experiences you have with the LGBTQ community, like friends and family?
So I do have quite a few friends who are from LGBTQ. Like, I have quite a few white friends. I have a gay cousin also. So they have a hard time being trusted. You've come out to me, but otherwise to the world it's just sad because they can't. They think about, you know, the term "log kya kahenge." They always think about that. I mean, it shouldn't be, honestly, but yeah, that's, it's just sad for them because society has created such a bad, you know, thing, such a bad environment for LGBT people. So it's just sad.
So your third question is, why, according to you, is the LGBT an important topic in present times?
We're ignoring it because we think that loving the same gender is just like loving the same gender or loving regardless whatever. But we think that it's not normal, right? and it is normal, and people need to focus on that. So people need to know that love is love. You can't distinguish between it. That creates between.
So your fourth question is, what, according to you, is the hardest thing that they have to face?
They think about coming out to their friends, to the world in fact. And all those thoughts come into their mind, like, what are they going to do? Normally, if you come out to your parents, they'll tell you it's just a phase. It's not a phase. Okay, you don't... It's definitely not a phase. It just comes to you on your own. You can't suddenly, if you're into guys, you can't suddenly shift, you know, to girls. It's not possible. It's not a phase. Okay, so that's one thing that they're super scared of.
So what would be your advice to others who are facing problems?
I would say that just be yourself. Let it be. Let what others think. Just let's shove it down. It doesn't matter. What you are is important, and if you love a man, if you love a woman, it's fine. It doesn't matter. Love is
funny. What, according to you, is the best part of the community?
They're all super human, and they don't put each other down like how we do, straight people. That's just sad. So LGBT people, they don't care. They really don't care, and then they really don't care about what who the other person likes. They just like, go for it. It's fine. Just do it. Go ahead and do it. Be happy.
Thank you so much for the interview.
Before we begin, could you please introduce yourself?
Hi guys, my name is Yash Pereira. I'm in the 11th standard and I'm studying science right
now. Okay, yes. I'm
going to
ask you a few questions about
LGBT.
So, first question, what would be your advice to people out there
who
don't support
LGBT? I'll tell you, tell them that times are changing. So, you need to change your times. You accept it or not accept it, it's not my problem, but you have no right to be rude to them or treat them differently because you can't accept them in that way.
Okay. The second question is, share a few experiences you had with LGBT. If you
were
ever encountered.
So, to be truthful, I do not know many LGBT people. I just know one. And he's a really good friend of mine. I treat him like a normal friend. You don't even think about that. I don't even think about that on a topic.
The third question, why, according to you, is LGBT a very important topic in the present?
I think LGBT is an important topic these days is because the number of people, people who are coming out are increasing these days. So people should be more aware about it. That's why I think it's a very hot topic in these present times.
The fourth question, what, according to you, is the hardest thing they have to face?
I think the hardest thing they have to face is the criticism they get from other people. People are not broad-minded. But I blame the people who are not broad-minded. They have no right to tell them anything. The biggest thing I think they face is criticism, and they feel that what they're doing is wrong. And I think they should not feel that.
Okay. What would be your advice to others facing struggles
with acceptance? Just stick to it, man, and keep on fighting. You will reach them one day.
The last question, what is the best part of LGBT?
So what I've noticed is that people who like a person of the same sex, they can talk to the opposite sex quite well. And honestly, when I need help talking to a girl who I find cute or somebody, I talk to a person. I try to talk to a person who is part of the LGBT because they help me a lot. And that's like one of the best.
Thank you so much for the interview.